place, a compound. We have a community. It's safe here.
How many of you are there? Are any of them children?
Because the fastest way to get here is by the river, and I don't think you could make it with kids.
Listen to me. I'm only going to say this once. We are going on the trip now. It's going to be rough. It's going to feel like it's going on for a long time, so it's going to be hard to stay alert. It's going to be even harder to be quiet, but you have to do both. You have to do every single thing I say, or we will not make it. Understand? Under no circumstance are you allowed to take off your blindfold. If I find that you have, I will hurt you. Do you understand? It's cold. We have blankets. Boy, you have your dog. Girl, you have your kitty. This is just a place. There's nothing more that we need from it. Do you understand? And no talking on the river. You must listen as closely as you can. If you hear something in the woods, you tell me. If you hear something in the water, you tell me. But you never, ever take off your blindfold. If you look, you will die. Do you understand?
Let's see.
to what? Can you move? Mallory, I need you to move. We've been through this. That's not how it's gonna be for you. It's different with a baby. It's an immediate love affair.
It's not gonna be that way for me.
Yes, it will. Oh, ma'am. You should be afraid of being alone, not of this. And what we really need to do is get you out into the real world with other people. Not just stuck in this house all day. You never leave.
Why should I leave? I have you to get me groceries.
Yeah.
And no, I'm not
yes, you do.
Not moving.
Why?
Not moving. I love my house.
I know it took you a long time to find a studio you loved. And ever since Ryan left, you've gotten a lot more work done. But so fine. So no more roommates.
Ryan was not a roommate.
Turns out he kind of was. Anyway, can't raise a kid here. Where would you even put her?
How do you know it's a she?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Sorry, it's work. I'll be there just one second. Still don't want to know the gender?
And ruin the surprise, Dr. Lapham?
No.
How have you been feeling? Have you been sleeping any better?
Rough. Yeah. I never slept well before in this condition.
It's called pregnancy. It's okay to say it out loud.
Oh, don't you know, doctor, that if you just don't acknowledge a thing, it simply goes away.
Really? All this time, I had no idea.
When a horse gets pregnant.
Do you know anything about horses?
When a horse gets pregnant, it knows right away.
It changes the way it eats. It changes its gait.
It bites all the other horses who come too close.
It's too bad we're not horses.
It is too bad. Great to be a horse. We would have had, like, a mother who would have actually raised us, and a father off on some faraway stud farm.
Hold on. Her father was off on a faraway stud farm.
That is correct.
That is correct. For us.
I think she will feel sorry for herself with lunch and a bottle of wine.
Finally, now you're making some sense.
Good.
Really? In front of me?
Wait, we didn't, you know, like a little tiny glass. I'm pretty sure I heard the word bottle, and you might want to think of another name besides Little Bean, seeing as your child is now the size of a small melon.
Small melon?
I know it's hard to love someone you haven't met yet.
Oh, that's beautiful. Thought about stitching that on, like, a little lavender sachet.
Could sell them down
the gift shop.
Having a baby, Mallory. Pretty soon. You and I, Jessica, and some hard-ass labor and delivery nurse are going to be up on the third floor making the same voice cracks. Only this time, you won't be going home by yourself. But if that's not what you want, there are plenty of couples who are desperate to adopt a child. There are no judgments here. You can make whatever choice you want. But what you can't do is ignore it and hope it just goes away.
Shit. People have to stop being so stupid. Oh my god.
Bridge.
She cut.
can anybody hear me? Hello? Hello? Can anybody hear me? Hello? Is anybody out there? Hello? My name is Mallory. I'm on the river. Is anybody out there? Hello? Hello? Is anybody out there? Can anybody hear me? Hello?
Exactly.
So why are you suing him?
Because they want to tear down this part of their house, build some glass monstrosity. His husband's an architect.
It's his property. Why do you care what he builds?
Because I have to look at it. It's about the end of the world. My novel. No, but it's not one of those kid stories, you know, where they all got crossbows and they're killing each other to survive or running around some giant maze. No, this story's gonna be real.
Did you ever think it was gonna be anything like this?
Just excuse me for one second. I'll be right back. got some bad news.
Right, we're running out of food, and there's a new help coming. We've got to get outside. I might know where you can get more.
Where, Charlie?
The Fields Market. Look, I locked the place up when everything started going crazy, right?
You're just telling us this?
At least we know now. Thank you.
Okay, so we'll need a group of us to go.
Whoa, man. We'll be dead before we get there. Are you kidding me? I'll go.
Okay, well, if he's going, I'm going.
You're pregnant.
Well, if all you guys are going, then I can come too. You know, why don't I go on the first run, and then you can go on the second run?
I'll come.
What? It's a death wish.
We'll have the training. It'll be fine.
I don't like this. I don't think anyone should go.
So there are four of us?
Five. Charlie's going.
Me? Charlie's going. Charlie ain't going nowhere.
Charlie, you know the security system. You have to go.
There's no chance I'm going, okay? I gave you the information. That's all you needed from me. You don't need to tell me where to go. It is a supermarket. They got signs in there. You've been shopping before. You want to get cereal. The sign is saying cereal. If you can't read, I get it. But you can read. This is some stuff. No, no. You don't need me to go with you.
Charlie, let me research the book. Okay? It'll be awesome.
So the idea is if we can black out all the windows, it's efficient and it's safe.
Wait, is anybody else hearing this? How is driving blind safe?
We're not. We got the GPS.
Driving out there?
Left.
I'm lost. Not on you guys.
Here.
Okay.
Let's check the windows.
Here we go. Here we go.
Speak up, I can't hear you.
Please open the door.
Cover your eyes.
What?
I'm gonna open the door.
No!
God.
There's a person out there. I have to open the door.
Thank you.
on. Stay tight. Stay tight.
Do you understand me? Do not leave this boat.
sister's school.
Can anybody hear me? Hello? This is Mallory. Anybody, can you hear me? Hello?
Outside of them. If you guys hadn't let me in, I just, I feel like such.
I was raised by wolves, so consider yourself lucky.
If something happens to me, I want you to take care of me, baby. Okay?
No, no, please. It's your baby.
Promise me.
Nothing is gonna happen.
Please.
It's your baby.
Promise me.
Nothing.
Please. Promise me.
Talk to you about the rapids. The rapids are where the water gets very bumpy, it's very loud, it's very dangerous, and it's going to be the hardest thing we have ever done. And when we reach them, one of you is going to have a very important job. One of you is going to have to look. And the person who looks, they have to tell me which direction to steer into so that I go the right way. Because if I look, we won't make it.
What if we see something? I'll do it.
No. I'm the one who will say who looks, okay? I say it. I'll say who goes. I'll say who looks. I say who looks.
Testing.
What the fuck are you doing? We let you into this house. We let...
Yeah.
us. We have a community. It's safe here. We're down on River's End. Where are you?
Don't answer them.
Near Pike's Quarry.
Jesus. You're a ways away. How many of you are there?
Four of us.
Are any of them children? Fastest way to get here is by the river, and I don't think you could make it with kids.
Wait, the river?
Float downstream as far as you can. Stay on the water until you hit the rapids. The water is fast there. It's dangerous. We've lost some people. You need to see clearly.
What do you mean, see clearly?
You will have to look.
Wait, we'll have blindfolds on. We can't look.
I'm glad you said that. Someone will have to take a... Prepare for 2 days' journey at the face of the river's current. Bring supplies for longer.
How do I find you after the rapids, Rick?
You'll hear the birds. We got a lot of them. Just follow the sound to us. Down a small embankment, you'll find a wall with a... That's our what?
Rick?
At the top of the tree, I saw a nest. don't think so, friend. We can help you, though.
No. Go!
Take off your blindfold.
Stand back! Stand back!
She's not moving.
Hey! Got a woman and two kids over here.
Remember I told you about the rapids? Well, they're close.
It is very dangerous, and there's only one way for me to navigate through them. Somebody has to look.
I'll look.
No, I will decide, okay? I will decide. Just give me a second.
Do
where we're headed, okay? We just follow that sound. Stay by me.
Thank you.
you are safe. You can take your blindfolds off.
Sweetest girl I ever.